Hi everyone, in this module we're going to be going over reports in EZOfficeEZOfficehas a large variety of pre-built reports to give you insights on your asset management KPIs. Apart from that, we also offer a custom report in which you can build your own report from scratch, you can apply filters and functions to your reports, and you can also create graphs through your custom reports. So we're going to be going over all of that and more in the upcoming videos. So let's get started.